Welcome to Capri Elementary School in Encinitas, California. It's a beautiful Southern California day as the students arrive. Entering room 502 to start their day are a group of eager fifth graders as they take to a different lesson. With the support of the Joyce Foundation and taught by Jen Brown, these boys and girls are practicing yoga. The epidemic of child obesity, diabetes, and lack of exercise in our children is affecting our nation, and we are all going to suffer the consequences. Making a stand through yoga, Capri Elementary School offers several morning classes to their students. The results and response have been extraordinary. Instructor Jen Brown actively supports yoga being taught to children and explains why it's so important.
Well, because yoga has so many benefits outside of the fact that obviously they're going to get more flexible and more strong. But the main reason why we think it's so important for kids of this age to start practicing yoga is because kids have so many natural stresses in their life, from, you know, peer pressure to dynamics in the home to studying for exams. And unless they learn really healthy ways to deal with that stress and anxiety, then it's easier for them to maybe get off course on a path that's not so great. So with yoga, they learn a type of breathing that they can do anytime that they need to. So right before their big baseball game, when they're really stressed out and they go up to bat, all of a sudden they can take a few yoga breaths and now they're brought back down, they're way less stressed out. Same thing before they take a big exam. So they're learning tools that can help them outside of yoga.
The benefits of practicing yoga are well documented. As a father of five children, I was thoroughly impressed and excited to see yoga for kids being offered and executed at such a high level at Capri Elementary School. What a great way for each child to start their day. It not only provides them with a physical workout, but also prepares them for their day and gives them the tools to focus and concentrate.
Yoga because, I mean, it gets you relaxed and ready for the day, and once you set your mind to it, you can do it, and it just helps you around, like with sports. Even if you don't do sports, you just move around easier and it's just fun.
Yoga is a challenge and that you could accomplish it if you keep on trying.
I like it. I'm always really excited to do it.
I would recommend yoga to kids because it helps you like stretch out and you can get more flexible, of course, and it just gets you moving.
Yoga does get the children moving, and yes, one school can make a difference in fighting child obesity and diabetes. But there is a grander vision led by the Joyce Foundation and getting legislation passed so every school in America, K through 8th grade, offers yoga to their students.
For me, I would really like to see, more schools participate in programs for children in yoga because I see what a difference it makes in the kids here. So if that could start to spread, then I think that creates a lot of change. I mean, obviously, I'm a longtime practitioner of yoga and I've seen it change my life and the lives of, you know, a lot of people around me. And I look at the children as being our next generation. And so I think we need to do everything that we can to empower those kids to lead healthier, happier lives, to make good decisions. And, you know, yoga is certainly one vehicle to be able to do that.
Taking yoga here because it's very relaxing and you have a bunch of friends that can do it with you, and when you walk out of the room, the yoga room, you just feel so relaxed and calm and stretched out.
I'll recommend yoga because it's lots of fun and you can see your body stretch more.
The hardest thing is stretching my legs out and trying to touch my toes.
We can only hope that yoga programs like the one at Capri Elementary and supported by the Joyce Foundation spreads to all schools across the country. Frame Sports TV and our Kids in Motion channel, where we're proud to produce positive, safe, and quality sports TV for kids. I'm Paul Higgins. Thank you for watching.